presence of a tenor second to fourth stage in males at any age is called gynecomastia. Can occur in newborn, older child. One or both breasts can be affected. In pubertal gynecomastia, low testosterone to estrogen level causes. Obesity can cause true or pseudo-gynecomastia. Breast development in tenor 2 and 3 at the age of puberty is called pubertal gynecomastia. It regresses and resolves by 16 to 17 years. Review the child periodically. Advise exercise and nutrition counseling. You can prevent gynecomastia in case it happens due to obesity or intake of drugs like cimetidine or ketoconazole. Liposuction and mastectomy will be useful in those children who don't respond. Treat the underlying disease if it is due to tumor. Gynecomastia due to genetic causes like kidney failure syndrome, testosterone biosynthesis defect, and androgen sensitivity needs separate drugs.